little travel hack. I take these little, I think they're salad things, but you can put salad dressing in them, but I put my dairy-free creamer in it. So when I'm traveling short distances, I put a towel in a container and then I put my creamer in there. So in case it does explode, it's gonna get sopped up by that and it's a little protected.